Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, working closer and closer to the weekend, and after a bout of some very beneficial rain, which is great news for all of New Hampshire outside of the ponding on area roadways and some minor flooding issues. Well, some drier areas taking over tonight into tomorrow night. Once we get into Friday and Saturday, the same front that brought in some of that heavy rain will bubble back at southern New Hampshire. So while it does stay dry in the north country, and even in central New Hampshire through tomorrow night, early on Friday, once we get into the Lakes region and points north, it does stay dry Friday and Saturday. But to the south of that area, say the Monadnock region, lower Merrimack Valley, and towards the coast, we could see a couple of widely scattered showers. Chance even there, only about 30-40%. Then after that, we'll watch Hurricane Joaquin. Right now, it looks to take aim somewhere on the east coast between Virginia and North Carolina sometime later Sunday or Sunday night. And the remnants of that in the form of some rain could come back in here along about Sunday night or Monday. Several days to watch that, and no need to worry around here, at least in the short term. Notice a dry air beginning to build in from the Great Lakes. And as it takes over, it's going to result in clearing in north parts of the state, and in southern zones, the clouds will tend to linger with a few breaks at times later tonight, early tomorrow morning. Notice for Thursday night into Friday, the thickest cloud cover in southern parts of New Hampshire, most in the way of sun in the north country. It will be breezy and certainly on the cool side. Jumping ahead to Friday, the best shot of a shower or two, far southern zones, but not a whole lot of rain, which is good news after the deluge that we had to deal with starting later on Tuesday night into a good part of Wednesday morning. Overnight tonight, lower to mid-40s in the north country, 40s to around 50 elsewhere, about 51 or 52 along the coastline. It will be quite breezy over the next several days out of the north and the northeast, 20 to as much as 25 miles per hour. Temperatures range from the upper 50s tomorrow up north to around 60 in a few spots to about 62 to 64 elsewhere. For Friday, clouds, could be a shower or two in southern parts of New Hampshire. Same story on Saturday and early on Sunday. Once we get into Sunday night, we're still talking 4 days out here, the end of Sunday into Monday, that's when we could see more rain associated with the remnants of Hurricane Joaquin, much more as we get closer to it. So stay tuned to updated forecasts over the next couple of days.